Hey guys, Kushiba here, and I'm going to be discussing a horrible known glitch known in the PC version of this game. As you can see, there's an umbrella, but I'm purposely not picking it up right now because I'm not trying to cause a boss fight. What happens whenever I use the umbrella is I cannot summon it, and this boss requires you to use an umbrella to deflect its attacks and reflect them to the boss in order to defeat him. However, I cannot summon the umbrella like I said before. So, aw, cute, she's yawning. Anyways, so to get around that, I saw from the two technicians, one of them directed me to the forum post showing that it's a known glitch with an unresolved, and there's no solution for it as of yet. And that was a while ago, perhaps about a week ago. So how you defeat it, as stated in the forum post, is you drop the bunny bomb, you wait for the boss to attack the bomb, to harm itself, then it will get hurt and you'll see like a cracked glass sort of thing appearing in the front of its body. That tells you that it's now vulnerable for melee attacks or ranged attacks. So shoot at it if you're fast enough. You can get more hits in if you can shoot at it. I'm not fast enough to aim my gun on it on time to do such a thing. So what I have to do is I dash inward and I slice it in melee. That's basically why and how I have to do it that way. So yeah, I've done it before successfully where I've taken off one of his three heads, but I'm not skilled enough to kill him completely. I have this set to normal mode, but due to this horrific glitch, it's pretty much increased the game's difficulty to hard mode, at least. And until you actually do what I suggested, this boss is completely immune to physical and ranged attacks. Alright. Oh, and when you land in a proper hidden, you'll see some of its black ooze fall to the floor as evidence. If I'm really lucky, I'll be able to pull through and defeat him, but we'll see. See here how it's demonstrating I'm supposed to block its winged attack and, physical attack, and deflect its rockets, but I can't do neither. I have to dodge it all. Fun, isn't it? Totally unfair. Time to dodge. Bomb. Oops. Dodge. Drop the clockwork bomb. Oh wait, now I remember why I'm not dropping it. It's Q. Yeah, I know. I can't summon the umbrella. That's what I was referring to, that glass. Oh, don't worry about falling. All it does is summons you back to the center of the map. Yeah, he does a lot of damage. Totally unfair. Attack the bomb like a good idiot. Oh crap, one. Two. What the? I did not put you in it. One. Sometimes it doesn't go the way that you want. Also, if you can put it close enough to him, sometimes you can trigger it. Too slow. One, two, three. Did I move out of the way in time? No, I thought I did. This boss is impossible with this glitch. such an idiot. I hate it when it auto-locks like that. I got some hits in. Damn it. Yeah, I'm gonna die. But at least you could see some of his body parts onto the floor. It's too far away from it. This is extremely hard. Look from hell. Protected himself. Too slow. There's no way I would have gotten in on him in time. You can also hit Q and trigger the bomb early yourself. That's what I'm doing, which makes it a little easier to find when I can come in to attack. And as you saw, there goes one of his heads. I was too slow, he got his guard back up. Too far away to get close to him anyway. Damn it. Run away now. Got a few hits in. This fight might be so long, I don't think I can do it in the time allocated for one video on YouTube. Barely. Oh wait, no, I didn't dodge in time, he hit me, but I dodged most of the hit, I guess. I expected to have to take off two more heads.